capacity here. But Nick and Nick and Lick had just pulled up.
Yeah, well, I mean, he can bring his boogie boards. I know those work. That's so.
But we need to wait for everyone to pull up, so that way we know what we're working with.
Ian, let's see if we can get your bag here.
It's gonna be hard. I want to squish the food.
There's food in there.
Wait, what? What is? No, I thought there was food in that.
No.
Ding. We can probably fit this in.
We can, if someone takes the mats, we can put other stuff on top of the.
Yeah.
We could. Could you put the mats under a seat?
We could. No.
We can sit on the mats.
We can put. This is easy to keep.
Yeah.
We can just slide this in somewhere.
Mm-hmm. I'll just hold all the food in my lap.
I'll slide that in right now.
We are starting day 1 of 4, even though it's like 1 o'clock. Okay. 1 of 4 at the beach.
Let's put Nick's right here.
It's gonna be a tight fit getting down there, I think, or maybe not.
Okay, I have some good stuff.
Because we still have Andrew bringing the Ford Focus.
I want Ian to see.
But
what? The AR-15.
it's gonna be a good time. I think we have 9 people coming. Reese is taking the Hulk to the beach, which it might seem like a poor idea, but he's got a AAA card, so he'll be fine, and it'll make a good story. So right now we're just waiting on Andrew Slominski and Brown Sugar, because I don't know why, but they just have no sense of time. They're all on funky time right now. I think that's the issue.
That's true.
I said, be at my house by 1. I'm pretty sure Andrew left his house to go pick up Brown Sugar at 1. So now we're just waiting.
Oh, you made it.
We cleared the turn. There he goes. You can probably hear him going. You'll hear him going for like the next 2 minutes. But anyways, we'll catch up with you once we take off. I think we're going to stop at Fred Meyer to get snacks. And we don't have any milk right now. So we're gonna go get some milk, and we'll probably end up getting kicked out of that Fred Meyer somehow.
I've made it to the house, but as you can see, the weather's not the best. Not too worried about it though. We don't care what the weather's like, because we're in that summer mentality, you know what I'm saying? Old summer mentality, you know what I'm saying?
There he is!
He's got it! He's going, oh shit!
He just gave it to Obo. Obo, let's see it.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? What the
fuck?
Got the baby tree! Brown Sugar is in the game.
Oh? Huh? Owen, run your line!
Owen, run your line!
There he goes.
Ian, you don't. Ian has brick hands, dude.
Right now, we are booling down to the beach.
Gone.
We have a window. Oh, Owen just took the ball and ran. We are booling down to the beach. We have an hour. What's our window? Like hour, 2 hours?
Maybe for the whole rest of the day. Yeah.
We might not have any
there's
rain.
A 40% chance at 5, but after that, there's nothing.
Tomorrow, it's supposed to be pretty nice. Tomorrow, I think we're going to go to Pacific City. And Cape Wakanda to see the sunset. And looking forward to later tonight. We're gonna grill up some more burgers. You saw last time we grilled some burgers. It was pretty lit, not gonna lie.
This is the 40% chance it's happening right now.
And we're probably gonna get noise complaints, but you know, who cares? I wanted to make a fire, but I think it's just gonna be too rainy to do anything. Ian just threw the shittiest throw I've ever seen.
Oh! Oh!
They train.
Brian just kicked the football and it went into the ocean, and Brown Sugar and Obo went and saved it. Now he's gonna kick it again. Not Pac-12 quality, not Pac-12. What do you have to say about this weather here, Lit Kid?
It's normal.
Normal for the Oregon coast. Oh shit! I just got fucking juked. Brian White, there he goes.
Brian!
Hey!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Hey! It's making the out of bounds here. That's the line. It's not like it's gonna get washed away by the ocean pretty soon. Oh! There it goes.
Just thinking, wait, where's the touchback there? Where's the touchback?
We're just gonna bool for a while, so I'm gonna hit you with the little bit of a cinematic B-roll shot. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I know that you're young, and I know.
turn back from the beach, and it's like 6:05 right now. We are thinking about starting dinner. We're heating up the grill right now, so we're gonna cook up some more burgers. This time we have significantly more burgers than we had last time. We had like enough for everyone to have one. Maybe a couple of people could have two. This time we have enough for everyone to have two, and a couple people can even have three. We have 20 burgers and 8 hot dogs, and we have 9 people. And a couple of people aren't even having burgers, like Marge is having his own stuff. Blake's upstairs taking a shower. We could go mess with him right now. In fact, let's go mess with him. Let's go say hi. Ding?
What?
Huh?
What do you want?
I'm
fucking naked!
I think we've achieved our goal there. We actually ended up eating a surprising amount of our chips in the first day. There's probably a Sharpie somewhere. We haven't even like been here for an entire day yet. We've been here for like, what, 4 hours? Bag of Takis, not even the bag of Takis, the bag of like Doritos.
Threw it away, I finished it.
Ryan finished it, Ryan killed it. It's all gone. This bag of chips, pretty much gone. We still have this bag of chips and this bag of chips.
And I know you're naive, but you know that you got me sugar under your sleeve. But the way that you did me, and you're doing me real, I can't help but to wonder, is your love for me real? Now you...
Because
you can't just pull out.
Oh shit!
Ah! You literally. Someone pushed me! You're so trash! You're bad! You fucking suck! Bad! You suck, dude! You're horrible!
Oh my god!
I got sabotaged by a cunt!
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
There it is!
I didn't want to get my soda!
We're playing 500!
Oh dude! No! Nick! We need buckshot!
Okay.
Wait, can we put this somewhere? Because I want to.
Birdshot!
I got 3 right here!
You already know what's going on! You already know what's going on! Alright.
I'm gonna hold it like.
Yeah.
What the
fuck? There's one!
Oh shit! No!
Okay. So we tried to catch the fries in the mouth. We got close, but as you can see by all the fries on the floor, we did not actually do it.
Yeah, Marsh did it.
Marsh did not do it, actually.
Oh, don't shoot me.
Dude, don't hit the car with that.
Don't shoot rocks, you idiot.
Didn't work.
Fucking dummy. All right, we're going back inside. That was fun while it lasted. We got really close, but we never actually succeeded.
Give me the strap.
What's your password?
I'm not posting. Oh.
Hey, how's your 2K going? Who's winning? Oh, Marge is playing OKC, so it's lost tied anyway.
Oh, green light, bitch!
Huh?
It was only 2.
You talking shit?
Like that. Alright, let's see it.
I saw it. What, Jack?
Nothing.
Got a fucking wheezer.
I got it.
11:55. Somehow we always find ourselves out here late as hell at night, cooking some shit. But we're doing it again. We are currently trying to fit 9 people in this bottom floor of this tiny ass house. And this wouldn't be a predicament if, you know, we could use the upstairs. Let me just show you what we're working with here, okay? We got one there, one there, me and Ryan here, another there,
Where's the box
another there, gang. I think it's the end of the day here, and
Right, you're shaking straight fentanyl?
Yep. I'm just gonna end it here. End of day one. It's been a good first day. Looking forward to days 2, 3, and 4. End of the video. If you liked it, then leave a like. If you're still here, then you probably liked it, because if you didn't like it, then you should have clicked off, so fucking leave a like, alright? Subscribe if you haven't. Follow to our Instagram, at Pooglagoon, all one word. We're gonna be dropping some merch. You know what it is. I've been told I was only gonna do hoodies and like t-shirts, but I have a request for muscle tees, so if you want that, you better follow and like blow me up with muscle tees. Do you have anything to say?
Well, I'm